Hospitality Buzz, the inside scoop.
Today we are talking to my old friend, Mr. Mohamed Awadalla, who is the CEO of Time Hotels in the UAE. Mr. Awadalla, with strong experience in hospitality, has worked with top hotel brands like the Hilton, Rotana Hotels, and he started Time Hotels as a partner. There has been no looking back since then. As a CEO, he also has direct responsibility of all the Time Hotels in the UAE. There are 7 properties at the moment. Mr. Awadalla, thank you so much for your time, sir.
You're most welcome.
How did you think about this brand called Time Hotels? It's very, very...
Actually, it's a bit of a story. Time, when we started it, we went to a brand development company where mm-hmm. they come and they offer to us like maybe 17 names. Mm-hmm. And we went through it for a week approximately. And then we choose Time because the way how we develop it after, like we put the guest in our middle of the business, like mm-hmm. I am. So we start to use I am.
Exactly.
I'm sleeping, I am traveling. I'm away, I'm out. All this technique marketing, we use it after. And name of Time, it's easy, well-known, everybody know Time. And Time in this world now is very important.
Tell us about your current portfolio, your future plans. You have 7 properties in UAE.
Yes, at the moment we have 7 in UAE operating, and we are looking into 4 more actually. One in Abu Dhabi, mm-hmm. one in Egypt, which is hopefully opening soon, but we're just waiting for the situation to improve in Egypt. Once situation is stabilized, we will open because the hotel is ready. We have one in Saudi Arabia under construction in Riyadh, and one in Qatar also under construction in Doha.
So you have 7 properties now and you're opening 3 more. So
4 more, then it 8 now because we just opened one in Ajman.
Okay.
Ajman,
so total
as a hotel apartment.
Tell me how Time is different from others?
Well, I mean, Time, we're trying to be part of different because we are small,
yes.
Local brand. We try to get our way or to take our share from Dubai market. And Dubai market, it's very competitive market,
yes.
And it's strong. So all what we concentrate actually on service and staff training.
So now we're talking about staff. How important is the internal team for you? How do you develop yourself, your staff?
We are very strong in training with mm-hmm. the staff. We do minimum 4 to 5 trainings for each staff every year. Mm-hmm. We spend a lot. We look after the staff accommodation. I mean, the staff survey. We look into details with the staff because we believe that when you have happy staff, you have happy guests.
Tell me some awards that you have won so far.
We have 2 awards like Green Globe mm-hmm. here and mm-hmm. in Plaza and Oak Hotels. Mm-hmm. We got in 2010 the best IT of the year, which
okay.
was Thomas Huber, because we are the first hotel company in the Middle East linked with the cloud, the Microsoft, to mm-hmm. our all server and all our storage in the cloud wonderful. With the Microsoft.
Yes.
We won also last year, actually, the for Time Oak, the Dubai and Medium Prices of Dubai,
okay.
SMNE Dubai.
Okay.
Yeah. It was ranking 63. And we are looking for more.
One important question, you know, Expo 2020 is coming. How important is that for you?
Why? It's very important. Actually, it's not only for me. I mentioned this before, being an Arab, I'm very proud that Dubai won this. Really,
Dubai,
it's great.
Yeah, of course. That was the only country.
It's good for the Middle East, that an Arabic and Middle Eastern city can host the Expo. Expo, I believe it will bring big jump to Dubai, because
yes.
a lot of people, they will come, they develop. They mm-hmm. will. I know myself, 11 European companies, they start to establish here to be ready for Expo 2020.
Of course.
2020 will bring as well business to the other Emirates, like Dubai, like Abu Dhabi, because we are almost, the location is very smartly located in Jabal Ali, which is between Abu Dhabi
of
and
course.
Dubai.
Yes.
So even Abu Dhabi, we are looking into develop more hotels there to be ready for Expo 2020.
Now, we have a few rapid-fire questions. I want to ask you some questions. The first thing that comes to your mind, I mean,
please.
You can. If you were given to choose any other career apart from hospitality, you're very, very successful here. What would have you chosen?
Yeah. Police officers.
Oh. No. Yeah, really?
No, can we? That was good. I didn't expect that.
But that's okay.
Know.
What is something that you are really proud of yourself, but
yeah.
you would never put it on your resume?
I mean, being married to my wife, to be honest. No, really, because she's European.
Yeah.
I am Arab. Okay. From Upper Egypt, not even from Cairo, which is more difficult in culture and in traditions.
Of course. Very important question. I know you are married to a European, you said. Do you like shopping with your wife?
No. This is the only things we don't do together, but otherwise we'll end up with a fight.
What is one mistake that you keep repeating again and again?
Maybe my reaction, because sometimes I react on things with before thinking about it, and this is what I always want to keep myself down.
You are working a full day, you work late in the nights.
Yes.
You have promised your wife that we will go for a movie and you reach home late. What is the excuse that you give your wife?
To be honest, I will tell her the truth. I will not lie. I don't like lying.
You'll do something to make it up?
Yes. I do something better. Otherwise, movie and a dinner, I spend more. Definitely you spend more.
Okay.
Hozpitality Buzz, the inside scoop.